What is up, trophies? It is your host with the most capital. I got 75 golden spatula dollars. And I could head right into the main boss, but God forbid I actually beat it on the first try, which would make this episode quite quickly. Let's try to conquer the final spatula at Sand Mountain, which 50-50, I think, that I'll actually complete it. No. I don't think I will. But it's worth a try, right? Just keep on trying. Keep on believing. That's my motto. That's why I'm still doing YouTube, despite not gaining any momentum after almost 10 years. It hurts so much.
I love opening presents.
Bam, 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 bam. Let's see. Jump right here. Jump right here. Right there, right there. Get up here. Follow the bouncing ball. Hope that I have enough time, which 50-50 that I will. Probably won't. Follow him into this hole that I don't think is a shortcut, but still. Cutting it close, I know that. Because I'm not even at the halfway point, and I got 30 seconds. Yeah, no. I don't know what the secret is. I'll figure out one day. I'll complete it. Not that's gonna really matter. 10, 9, and there's the finish. Oh, photo finish! No, God. I've got close though. God damn it. I know I can do it. I got too close that time. That's the closest I've gotten. I forgot.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Shut up, Larry the Lobster. Actually, why haven't I thought of this before? I probably have. But you know what? If I had done that last time, I would have made it. I'm definitely saving time. Here. Where is the big ball? The big ball didn't show up. That's annoying. Left, 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 to the left, to the left. Everything you own, to the box, to the left. 60 seconds. Probably should have gone down there. But I don't think it's gonna matter. I don't think it's gonna matter. I think I'm gonna get it. Oh. Yeet! Yes. Thank God.
I feel like a new sponge.
Congratulations!
I'll take that spatula. Fuck you. Haha, that's everything there done. Goola goo, I'll never do that. At least not on screen. Done over there, did everything there. Did everything in downtown Bikini Bottom. Rock Bottom will be annoying, but I will do that. Kelp Forest will be annoying. But I'll just find the Lost Campers and beat Moraine's time, which is neither here or there. That's what I'll say about that. Mr. Krabs. SpongeBob Dream. Patrick. Yeah, we have six socks. Let's do it with Sandy. Because I think I can get a sock with Sandy.
Hey!
Howdy, Larry!
Well, that's awful pretty.
There's
well,
a sock.
I suppose it'll make Patrick happy.
Life's as extreme as you wanna make it! For the final boss. Well, I'm almost positive it'll take me a while because the cruise bubble sucks.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Flash! Authorities have confirmed.
Hideous thing I've ever seen!
Wait, that hideous thing looks like me!
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me!
Jump in, jelly beans! A robot SpongeBob!
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton! You're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time! Behold, the Duplicatotron! I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton! But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working! I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute.
You've interfered with my plans for the last time. SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob.
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy.
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
Great Barrier Reef! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! That's the ticket! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! That's the ticket! And the robot is down! SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
Like a spring breeze.
That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Oh, that's gotta sting.
I feel like a
that's
new sponge.
That's the ticket. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. The robot just
screamed
for a direct attack like that. That's the ticket! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Suck it to him, SpongeBob! And the robot is down. SpongeBob has an opportunity here. That's the ticket.
Jumpity jump 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 jump.
Oh, that was a doozy. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over. Ow! Close encounters of the painful kind. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Suck it to him, SpongeBob. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't
Fresh,
be winning
like
that
a
way.
Breeze.
That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight.
Skadoosh. Part one, done. Part two, not.
No, you built to destroy my beautiful bride. We were supposed to to get married next week.
Did he say married?
I'll repair you, baby.
Oh, I'm shrinking!
No, Patrick. I think the robot is getting bigger!
SpongeBob, it is fluid to your head!
Well, then I'm going to follow him into my head. I mean, into my robot version's head. Which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton!
This is just getting too weird for me.
Now here comes the more annoying parts.
Control, the launch is a go.
Start us from the beginning. I know that. No, actually, they start right there. That's pretty nice. Come on. Gotcha. Start me off. Where's the
birthday? There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
What? Could really some under. Shot, I guess. Oh, I was very lucky. Getting higher. Oh my god. Already? Wait a second. I know what I have to do. Down here, I think. Where are you? Get the hell.
SpongeBob, mission control, the launch is a go.
Ooh, the fool's loop.
That's one. The other one should have been over there, but I didn't get it. Let me go back over there. Coming up. Far back. Oh, that's not too bad, I guess. See how it's gonna be more annoying if I had them all done, but I didn't have this one done, so blessing in disguise, I guess.
Use the Force, Luke. You've turned off, SpongeBob, you've turned off all your auto targeting.
Is something alright?
Yes, I'm fine.
I'm just getting advice from the Force. You still trust that whole human religion? Where is he? Killed me last time right here, but you're not gonna this time. In here I go! For victory! Skitch! Oh,
punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done. Man out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.
Yay!
Up for a game of SpongeBob? Oh, sparkly!
So, I never beat the original game. Came close. I think this game did a lot of things right. It's not perfect by any means. Visually, gameplay wise, it's fine, but visually it has a lot to show, left to desire. It's something that I think a lot of people, myself including, was hoping that we get. And I'm glad that it was made, but at the same time, probably could have just ported the PS2 version here. Not that that's a bad, that is a bad game by any stretch of the imagination. I've had a lot of fun playing through this again, and actually beating it. I think they made it easier for a younger audience, because the original game, they didn't have those little circles to show you where an enemy was, where their attack is going. You just have to hope that you don't get hit by it. You have to hope and pray, oh my god, please do not get me hit by this tartar sauce. So with that said, we still have a couple more spatulas to get. Mostly socks. And that stupid ballroom. I'm not doing that ballroom on screen.
I love opening presents.
Did you find my?
Not yet, Pat.
Oh.
They made controlling SpongeBob as a ball much easier, and I really do appreciate that. That'll be something I'm very thankful for. Because in the original, SpongeBob was incredibly tedious and sensitive to movement, I feel like. Just my opinion. For what it's worth. Go back to Sandy's tree dome.
Water would be nice! Wormy! Here, Wormy!
Remember SpongeBob, Pinky up!
Stop your-
Hello, Mom! like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze.
I didn't expect to finish it this quickly. I thought it was a possibility. Graveyard pretty much taken care of. I'll try to beat Mermaid's time, but I had quite the frustrating time yesterday trying this.
Still haven't beaten my kid.
I did it! Holy shit! Oh my god!
Well now! That's some time!
I guess you could say I had that course.
I guess I owe you.
Thanks, Mermaid!
Thank you.
the sock, I could have gotten. But I don't think in the grand scheme of things it would have really mattered. It was Tuesday, and you knew what time that meant. What that means. Well, I guess I'll call it a series. So until next time, whatever that may be, I'm Tro. Oh my god, holy shit. Holy glitch, Batman.
Ooh. Hey, my back feels better.
A note from Mr. Krabs! And it even smells sweaty, just like him.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! That's right! A promotion!
I'm kind of afraid to leave because I don't want to riot. Let's see what happens. Probably go back to SpongeBob. Yeah, damn. I guess it has something to do with the, there being a Patrick model already out here. Well, see you next time, boys and girls and children of all ages. Take care, stay safe, and let's have a happy new year. Fuck you, 20.